wolves can actually drag you off
it
and
sucks,
then chomp
too.
On you. Now, the beautiful part about this situation is Dan only has one pawn, and the pawn only has heal spells. So while these wolves feast upon Dan's carcass, his pawn just sits there like what is it, Prometheus?
Let
and
me
just
die.
Healing him.
Let
yeah,
me
no.
die!
Absolutely not. So I think, so Dan is just getting...
I hadn't seen this. That's really good. That's really
good. Another grabs
another one.